Hey guys, what's going on? It's me, Chubzilla here, okay, the wonderful Chubzilla, back for another episode of Pokemon Showdown UU, which may or may not possibly be the last match. We'll see how this match goes. That's a long ass intro. Just remind you that this little V guy here will be called
JEESUUS!
And whenever I want to say the word
JEESUUS!
I'll be playing that sound clip. Just FYI, if you didn't watch the other first episodes, look for a battle, please! Click my fingers. Okay, right. Physically defensive Chestnut, especially defensive Milotic. Mixed Wall Jirachi. Mind Shell lead. Oh no, actually, forget what I said about Jirachi. Maybe Support Wall Crobat. Okay. That's just what I think his team might be. He's probably gonna lead with Mind Shallow. So we'll lead with
JEESUUS!
And he's gonna fake out or U-turn, so I'm gonna. Yeah, he fakes out, okay. Oh, I didn't see any item. He's Sash. Oh no, he's going for the U-turn then. No! What's that, like the first time
JEESUUS!
He's properly died, maybe. Alkimasaru and go for the Sucker Punch? Sounds like the best plan, but he's probably gonna, just straight up switch like that. I figured that would happen. Alright, dip it down for what? Okay, Crit Brave Bird. Crit Brave Bird is not good. It's not good at all. We'll go for a Stone Edge. Crit Stone Edge. Pretty sure that would have killed anyway. Pretty sure. Now he's going to give it to Milotic or Chess. Yeah, Milotic. Stacy's mom has got it going on. All I want, I've been waiting for so long. Stacy, can't you see? You're just not the girl for me. I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacy's mom. Predict a switch and go for the Sacred Sword. Forgot about Victini, should have gone for the X Scissor. Oh well. Baby Dragon Knight! Woo! Look at it, eat that V Create, God! I don't know anything else I could eat a V Create better than that. I'm gonna have to straight up Skull, even though it's gonna switch into something like Chestnut, exactly. Go for a Toxic. Might Wood Hammer. You don't really get special. That still does loads! Oh no! Oh no! He's Life Orb. So, another Skull is okay. Now he's gonna give a Spiky Shield. I don't know why. No, he's gone for Leech Seed. Okay. Alright, I'm not really explaining my thought processes very well here. So, he brought out Jirachi. Obviously, so Chestnut doesn't die. I'm gonna go for the Shadow Ball. Get a special defense drop. He's going for the U-turn. Okay, so. Yeah. Which means Mind Shell's now gonna go for the fake out. Probably means I need to switch into someone. I Stacy's mom is less useless. Yes, useless, less useful. And I'm gonna go for the X's or... No! No! What do I give the rock slide for? I'm confused. Oh, if the X's are fought again for Victini, and it goes into Victini again as I've gone for the Sacred Sword. No! No! X's are. As EV creates and kills me. Or are U-turns? I'm not gonna switch out here. It goes for the Zen Headbutt. Okay. 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 Okay, so at this point, I'm losing the match. I accept this fact. The one way I can see of killing this thing is going into Toxicroak and going for a Sucker Punch. And that's the only way that he can see me winning. So he's going to predict that and switch into something else. Right, right, you see where I'm going with this. Which means I can't go for the Sucker Punch, which means I've got to go for the knockoff. But if he predicts my prediction, or he doesn't predict well enough. Yes, he does switch out. Oh, swish. That is the swishest thing in the history of Swish Town. Let me tell you. So now, he's brought this back in. He doesn't know I've still got Sucker Punch. I still have this. No! No! Oh man. Oh man. 1%. 1%. No. Oh, I'm faster. Okay, he's not a choice card. Well, I could have solved that ages ago. No, I've lost this because he's going to switch out and do some stuff. I'd assumed he was choice scarfed like mine. No, I've got nothing to hit my Lotic with, I can't win this. No, not my assault vest. How am I going to tank your Milotic's hits now? Well, unless I get a super crit, and then a super crit again. Oh no, he's just going to be a dick and do that. I am not GGing that, because that was a very rude play at the end. No, 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 you bumhole. That's very rude at the end, protecting, let me kill myself. That's very rude. It's very rude indeed. I think that's it for this session, guys. Whew. I should have realised, I couldn't have realised that wasn't a choice scarf. I was assuming it was. That 1% at the end. Could I have still won if not for that 1%? I reckon I could have still won about that 1%. Let's do a quick damage calc. Damage calc. What am I? Life Orb, Krogunk. This is just a thing just to like calculate average defenses. No, not Krogunk, Toxicroak. Light of Orb, Adamant, Sucker Punch, Victini. Average Victini. Not. What? No. A Sucker Punch. What did that do? So that was pretty much. Oh, I don't know. So what was he? If that done 72%, I needed 73% to kill. And there's about 12%. Oh, current HP. I'll get this bit. 73%. Then we go back to Sucker Punch. There's a HP thing down here, and it's obviously not working. But this assumed it's choice banded as well. No, I assumed it was choice scarfed. Never mind. I clearly don't know how to work this site very well. Thank you for watching this session, guys. This has been Chubzilla 100. I'm going to take a small moment of your time after all the action has ended to plug the things that are in the description. My Twitter, mainly. And there's nothing else down there, really, that you need to worry about. There's some stuff for the fancy music that's been going on in the background, but, you know, you don't need to worry about that. Thank you so much for watching. This has been Chubzilla 100, aka the Charlie Eevee Pokemon Showdown Sessions. Thank you for watching again, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.